correctly explaining out the going from an old Sega Genesis, but sadly, no Sonic the Hedgehog 1 anywhere. I asked my friend, let's call him Johnny, if I could use his credit card. We are both huge Sonic fans. Johnny, being the awesome friend that he is, agreed and we ordered the game off eBay. The game took 2 painful weeks of waiting to get here. The game finally arrived in the mail and I called Johnny over. It had no cover but a piece of paper with RIP horribly written on it. We started up the game with no problems. The title screen was a little odd. Everything was normal except for Sonic. He had black fur instead of blue fur. He had red demonic eyes, a smile of razor sharp teeth to match. We shook this up as just a glitch. I wish we stopped playing there, but we did not. The game started up normal, but as we passed through the levels, his fur got darker and his eyes got more red, just like on the title screen. And the music played the Sonic theme for every day. It kept getting slower and distorted as we could change the game. But the time would easily stop. The way he did on the cover, and the music was unrecognizable. Eggman had a look of terror on his face. As we defeated Eggman, a cutscene played. Eggman said in an inner chat bubble, "Please have mercy." Sonic replied, "I show no mercy." Sonic then pulled out a knife, killed Eggman as high. Blood came out. We shut off the game and burned it. I let John stay in my place for the night, and I could tell he was shaking up. The next morning, the game reappeared on the coffee table. We tried every method to get rid of the game, but it always repeated it. We even tried to send it back to the original owner, but when we look up his eBay account, it said he did not exist. It says, that day, I learned that Sonic showed mercy in such a small amount that he didn't.